Hey everybody, it's Paul with Southern Adirondack Outdoors. I've been cutting stickers today. These are all black cherry, 147 of them, basically one by ones. Hopefully we'll need them in the near future for stacking some more lumber on. But with black cherry, I was looking for something a little more stable. We've been using white pine, and that's okay, but hopefully this will be better.